Welcome to London. Here I am in Wembley, where I'll be staying for a few more days. I just made a house here, very close to a dream concert venue, the Wembley Stadium. Let's have a small house tour. I stayed in this beautiful apartment called the Wembley Arc, which is just beside the Wembley Stadium. And that is what I wanted. You know, I wanted to spend my time beside the Wembley Stadium, dreaming that one day I'll perform there. So that day, I decided to go around London, and we thought we should be going to a place which not many people explore. So I thought, let me go to the Camden market and do some affordable shopping. So here we are in the Camden market. As you can see, the British flags all over. It all started with 16 stores backyard flea market, and now see what's happened. It's one of the most iconic places for tourists and also teenagers, and the nightlife here is something that you have to go watch out for. Look what I found. We are here everywhere in UK. I can see an Indian shop with Lord Ganesha. Oh, that's so beautiful. I think we get all the puja saman here. We can get everything that you name. Definitely Camden Market is not an Indian area, but it's good to see that there is an Indian shop also. If you see the architecture, it's so colorful. The buildings are all painted in different colors, and the lights, especially during the night, I'm sure it's gonna be like very beautiful. After Camden Market, we're planning to go to London Bridge and then have a view of the Tower Bridge as usual, and then meet a cousin of mine and then go back home. So this will be my day today. But here in this vlog, you can see the Camden Market, the Camden area, which is very popular for shopping.
ಲಂಡನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಲಂಡನ್ಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಬಂದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಆಯಿತು, ಒಂದು 3-4 ದಿನ ಆಯಿತು ಬಂದು. ಬಟ್ ವ್ಲಾಗಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇತ್ತು. ಇವತ್ತು ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗೋಣ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ಕೂಡ ನಾನು ಬರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ಹ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಲಿ ಸುತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಂದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ಯಾಡ್ಬರಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಹೋದ್ವಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇವತ್ತು ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ಗೆ ಅಂತ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಬಟ್ ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ಗೆ ಅಂತ ಬಂದಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಆಕ್ಸ್ಫರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟು ಹೊರಟೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಾನು ಲಂಡನ್ನ ಮುಂಚೆನೇ ತುಂಬ ನೋಡಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಾನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಟೂರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ನ ನಾನು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಸತಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟಾಗಿರೋ ಲಂಡನ್ನ ನೋಡೋಣ ಅಂತ ಆಸೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಮ್ಡನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಟಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚೀಪ್ ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ. ಸೊ ನೋಡೋಣ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೀಪ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ, ಏನೇನು ತೊಗೋಬೋದು ಅಂತ. ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಫಾರ್ ನೌ ನಾನು ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ತಿಂತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. Pistachio ice cream made of pure nuts. Dude. It's definitely super cool if you're a fashion enthusiast, because you get all kinds of clothes from all over the world. I could definitely find collections from different parts of the world, just not from UK. So if you're really interested in live music, if you're interested in fashion, if you're interested in pubs, or if you're just interested in flea markets, then this is the place to come and visit in London. This is not much explored because it's a little far away from London, but London tube connectivity is so amazing that you can travel from anywhere and reach in just probably 15 minutes to half an hour and then come back to your place. It's so beautiful to see a lot of busking musicians, buskers all around London. As a musician, you know, I just stand there and I listen to them and
try to contribute whatever I can. So if you are a music lover, then you can find people playing music all around UK.
After this, we're back to London, Bridge Poganan.